the 11th of March of 2004 started as a normal day. It was Friday, so like every day, he wake up at 6:45 to go to school. He wake up very happy because he finished the exams. After that, he went to the kitchen and he had breakfast with his family, his brother, little sister, and parents. Then his father went to work at 7:15, but first he kissed his children. After that, he went to the train station, to Atocha, because he worked in Valencia, so he took the train every day to go there. Later, Juan prepared the school bags to went to school. The children started the school at 8 o'clock, so like every day, the mother took her children to school. When they opened the school, Juan entered into the school with his friend and started the lessons.
At the school, the children were studying math and English. They had fun because they liked two subjects. Then, at break time, they were playing in the playroom with the friends. At time, at 10 o'clock, the father was in Atocha station waiting for the train to go to Brugge. When the train arrived, the train station, the father entered to the train. But in this moment, some terrorists with arms entered there and they threw 10 bombs. The bombs destroyed Atocha and killed 192 people. At was horrible. At that moment, Juan felt that something terrible had happened.
After the explosion, everybody went there to see what happened. The mother went also. At 4:30, when the children went home, they shouted on the TV. Juan said that in Atocha train station was an explosion and that died too many people. And he started crying because he remembered that his father was there at the time of the explosion. The father was in the hospital, ready to die. All the family went there to visit him. The grandparents, mother, sister. 2 weeks later, the father was dead, and all the family start crying in the hospital. 5 days later was the funeral. Every 11th of March, they went to the cemetery to visit the family. From that day on, the days were not the same for Juan.